Cleaning a repeater graph. There is nothing more obstinate than this prima donna of precision pens. Neglect it for a while, and it will hiss at your attempt to make amends by scratching at the page without a sign of the eloquent arias of its line. Take it to the nearest sink, unscrew, and let its pent-up blackness flood. A sudden massing of all you drew, a burst of murdered dragon's blood. Watch as it merges with the water, plumes of squid's secretion, of octopus fumes. In a while of soaking, the hollow nib should free itself of clotted ink, and reassembled be just as glib and nimble as the speed you think. It took me less than a minute and a half to write this with my repeater graph.